homework. Wow. A theory, organizational behavior modification. A theory that explains employee behavior in terms of the antecedent conditions and consequences of that behavior. Antecedents, what happens before the behavior. Behavior, what the person says or does. Consequences, what happens after the behavior. Social cognitive theory states that much learning occurs by observing and modeling others, as well as anticipating the consequences of our behavior, learning behavior consequences, behavior modeling, self-regulation, self-reinforcement that occurs when an employee has control over a reinforcer. I forgot, I need to do more than just read the textbook. There's another thing I have to read. I totally forgot about that. I don't reward myself. Goal setting and feedback. A goal is a cognitive representation of a desired end state that a person is committed to attaining. Goals need to be specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, time framed. Exciting review. Feedback through strengths-based coaching. Strengths-based coaching, a positive organizational behavior approach to coaching and feedback that focuses on building and leveraging the employee's strengths rather than trying to correct his or her weaknesses. Sources of feedback. Distributive justice, procedural justice, interactional justice, equity theory is a theory explaining how people develop perceptions of fairness in the distribution and exchange of resources. Define employee motivation and engagement. Motivation is defined as the force within the person that affects the direction, intensity, and persistence of effort. Employee engagement is defined as an individual's emotional, cognitive, rational motivation. Particularly a focused, intense, persistent, and purpose effort toward work-related goals. Supporting employee motivation and engagement is challenging because the workforce is more diverse than ever before, because organizations have reduced supervision. And other traditional control systems explain how drives and emotions influence performance-based rewards. I don't care. Effort sharing. scientific management, the practice of systematically partitioning work into its smallest elements and standardizing tasks to achieve maximum efficiency. There are problems with job specialization. Where's the job characteristics model? Wow. Ooh, wow. Those are the three things I did an assignment on. Skill variety, task identity, task significance. Experienced meaningfulness, the belief that one's work is worthwhile or important, autonomy, responsibility. Oh, that was a funny. psychological empowerment, a perceptual and emotional state in which people experience more self-determination, meaning, competence, impact, regarding their role in an organization. Self-leadership, specific cognitive and behavioral strategies to achieve personal goals and standards through self-direction and self-motivation. Personal goal setting, constructive thought strategies. Mental imagery, the process of mentally practicing a task and visualizing its successful completion, designing natural rewards. Self-monitoring. Self-reinforcement. Personal and situational. Chapter 7. Decision making and creativity. Rational choice. Decision making. Decision making is the conscious process of making choices among alternatives with the intention of moving towards some desired state of affairs. Identify the problem or recognize an opportunity. Choose the best decision process. Decide how to decide. Identify or develop a list of possible choices. Selects the best choice. Implements the selected alternative. Evaluate. problems with problem identification. Who the heck is this guy? Why on earth is this here? Perceptual defense. Mental models. Dude, I'm on page 249. Bounded rationality. The view that people are bounded in their decision-making capabilities, including access to limited information processing, and tendency towards satisficing rather than maximizing and making choices. Biased decision heuristics. Hmm. availability. Intuition, the ability to know when a power opportunity assistant does like the best course of action without conscious reason. What happened? Scenario planning, systematic process of thinking about alternative futures. I just sniffed. Wow. Well, understand the problem or opportunity. How do I only have 15 minutes? You've got to be kidding me. Oh. You sniffed. Thank you. thing. I barely read through the last two chapters. It's funny. Dude, what if these are long? What if these are long? What? They're Word documents? Come on. Please, don't be long. What if they're long? I literally have to start the exam sometime in the next. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna start it like 15 minutes early. I'm gonna start at maybe 5. Not even 5. Maybe even a few minutes early, depending on how long it takes me to read that stuff. Dude, what if I have to go to the bathroom in the middle of the exam? Oh no, that implicitly revealed the. That was funny. Okay. Wait. 3 pages. Oh, come on. Well, 3 is not that long. Okay, it's like 2 pages. This is 2 pages. There's 2 things here. Dude. Okay, what do we got? The 4-month itch. Chip Pringle, are you kidding me?
that was funny. Bye. I mean, not bye. What was the other one? You sniffed. I just sniffed. Oh, come on. This is funny. Ooh. Anyways, bye.